Are you Bovan, my release family? What is up? Welcome back. Welcome to another video, to another release video. Yeah, my name is Gabby's Release. For those who know, who don't. For those who don't know me, I'm a rapper. I may not look like a rapper, yeah, but I am. Trust me, believe me, I give you my word, yeah. Sometimes I dance as well, yeah. But today, I'm gonna react to Smoke You. I got so many videos to react to. I know. I'm trying to come back slowly, yeah? So give me some time, yeah? Give me some time, because I will be back full time. I promise you. I give you my words. I got some assignments to finish and whatever, but then I'll come back. But anyways, yeah? Without wasting any time, Smoke You, Abzi, and Ayan. Official music video. Namaste, namaskar, sasriakal, kemcho, salam aleikum, brothers, sisters, I hope everyone is okay. You ready? If sometimes I don't post here, you can always follow me on my Instagram. Let me see, my volume is up, Maxim. Oh, volume was only halfway, so that's it, yeah? Done? Hey, this is reggae style. I like this. One thing I wanna clarify, yeah? In case Smokey or you watch this, yeah? I just wanna send you my respect, brother, because so far, you are the only rapper from Sri Lanka who didn't give me copyright. So even if you're gonna give me copyright on this one, I don't even mind, yeah? But so far, even though you're a big name, you haven't give me any copyrights. So that means I'm making some money on his videos. Not a lot of money, obviously, yeah? But still, you know, like, for someone that he pulls millions of views and not giving you copyright, you must give him respect, you know? So I just wanna, in case you're a rapper at the beginning and you're not that big yet, and you're starting with the copyright songs, don't do it. Don't do it, because next time you may not get reactions from reactions from reactor. This is my point of view, just to let you know. If you big and you pull like 20 million, 30 million views on your songs, that's a different thing. But if you're small, don't do it, trust me. My other ain't gathering low pain. My muscle a moon appeared in my inner cobain. My Kurt Cobain. Kurt Cobain. Mana again a heat aladun. Sansare pura in a tihoya again a hunun. A pick a tower pura would take a baby to the baby. With the yakman rocking and my yava mage his karangudu. One nice thing will be if this girl will start rapping. That will be a nice thing. I'm not gonna lie, you know. Yeah.
pasi pele na thole gaya na sella ma pukar ganda gam pula ba bagi la vena ti ra tu pradi patu patok ma loge mo lok ke mona ra gela bam bolu lukar ba tan pa salam ba vevi tandol ke saka bam bolu lukula ba vino de nalo na de palu ba ge dol suwanda tabaram numba haman na sunag makaram mankaram na baba na bak niru atwa di numba wat lankaram fitu ga nankala.
My guy got purple hair or something, or is it blue? Is it blue or purple? I think it's purple. My bro, man. My bro. Bro, I'm not gonna go from this blonde only to silver. But no any other colors, I'm not gonna lie, you know.
Madina potena masa ya fatama ebuna tanaba men hange bi amasanatma vara pama vartamana kala pada parichara subra lope charikaya alla ganna hayen ava hari hari mava matama hari hari tava adisaragi sankaya faya dana penali kava.
This is nice. Can't do it on this carpet, you know? But you guys get the point. Hey, I like reggae music, man. I like reggae music, you know, bro. Props to you, my bro, because you're trying something else, you know. Like, you know, a lot of people, they just want to go in the trending songs and whatever, you know. So props to you, man. Obviously, I know the lyrics, they're gonna be good, even though I don't understand. So if you guys can let me know down in the comment section. No brand deal, yeah. I wish, but no brand deal. But this was Smokey. I saw you released a freestyle as well, my brother. But the thing is, you know, rap music, yeah, it's hard, man. Like, especially if it's a freestyle and you don't understand any words, man. Like, it's hard to react on the song, you know, because on rap I need to understand whatever they're talking about. You know, it's hard if you don't understand. Then I know you can feel the rhythm and whatever the song, but in the rap, especially if it's about life and these kind of things, man, you have to understand the words, man, because otherwise you can't break the song. You can't break the song to know, okay, he said this here and he said this there, you know. So yeah, but anyways, you guys, let me know down in the comment section what should I react next, yeah. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram as well, if you don't mind. I will follow you back, yeah. I don't know till how long I'm gonna do this, yeah, but at the moment I'm still following you back. So in case you got Instagram, yeah, and you're a girl, you can be a boy as well. You're my brother anyway. Follow me on my Instagram. I'm sending you love and peace, and you guys take care.